ready?
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Feeling like I'm on KBC.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. We are shooting from Karavi and so excited because today in this video I have my husband with me. We are shooting the husband tag. It's our anniversary today. I did a post where I asked you for a couple of questions, like all sorts of questions which you have for us, and we're gonna answer those, right?
Yes.
So husband,
yes,
let's do this. Okay. Juhi underscore Jasmine 28 asked, what do we argue about the most?
Honestly, there's so many things.
Yeah. And I think I would like to say that I think we argue the most about you being on YouTube every time. And
yes,
that's really something which
she really hates me doing YouTube when I'm going to the bed, when I'm waking up from the bed, when I'm in the washroom, when I'm taking a bath.
Basically, you're just YouTubing
every time,
not watching my videos.
I make an effort.
Right.
I'm a very good guy. Never argue, you know.
Yeah.
Only she argues.
Yes, Patu, yes. Next question. Megha Malhotra asks, your love story. It's gonna be a long one. So I was in my college third year when I went to a friend's place for some clothes. Like, we had a guest night in our college and I didn't have any clothes. Like, I wanted to borrow some clothes from her. So I went to her place after the gym, and that friend's sister, Nipun, was a friend of. Am I sounding confusing?
Yeah. So let me just break it down for you.
Okay.
So a very good friend of mine, Pratika, you must have seen a photograph somewhere.
Yeah.
So me and my friend, we were at her place, we were having a couple of beers and we were just enjoying ourselves. And suddenly a girl walks in. And apparently she turns out to be my friend's sister's friend. A little complicated?
Yeah. Like, I was coming to her home after the gym and I was in full sweats
full
and in my
sweat,
track pants, face all
she
sweaty.
Just entered and, you know, small chit-chat happened between all three, four of us. And then she said, she's my school junior. I said, I've never seen you in school. She's like, but I have seen you.
Yeah. And in fact, I had a crush on him in school time, but I never told him about it. When I saw him at Shruti's place, I was like, what is he doing here? And I went all red, like all full out red.
And then she was about to say something, then he just turned around, ran inside
like,
the room.
Because, time, you know, out.
I was like, okay, something happened. And my friend Kunal was there, he's like, dude! So, you know, I tried talking to her the very same night, but things didn't fall in place. So
yeah, and eventually he got my number and tried to contact me and everything.
It took me more than 2 weeks to arrange for her number.
And we started talking, and that's how it all began.
Yeah, things rolled on,
Okay, Dimpi Dhani asks, annoying habits of each other. I think I've already covered this. The most annoying habit I find of this man is YouTubing every single day.
Oh, I just remembered
every single night.
The thing that really, you know, I would argue with Ridhi about is her time management skills. I mean,
whatever.
And trust me, my family, my office people, everybody will say I'm the worst person to manage time. Worst person. And from my perspective, she's better, you know, being worse at it.
Yeah.
Right? She's better at being worse.
Tanu asks, where did you meet? Oh, Tanu has a lot of questions for us. So, where did you meet him for the first time? I think we covered that. What does he do?
I work in a startup based out of Gurgaon.
So, Tanu asks, does he work in the same company with you? So, no.
No. Very, very, very different industries.
Our profiles
are very different.
And we don't work in the same company, but we travel together to office because we both work in Gurgaon. So that's why we travel together. And how he met your family? What was your family's reaction on your relationship? Any complications in making both the families agreed upon?
Okay, I just remember. My first time meeting her parents, oh, that was awful. Namaste,
auntie,
namaste,
uncle. I'm dating your daughter.
Yeah, not the bad guy though in the story. Yeah, but in the end, things were fine. Her father met my father.
Yeah, I mean, they understood.
Families met together.
In fact, the families, I think they knew.
They
had काफी पहले से.
Yeah, they
parents को सब पता होता है.
Both of our parents knew from long back.
Yeah, even if we were talking on phone, I mean, it's very obvious that we're talking on phone. And
in fact, they were
every
waiting,
weekend we are
in,
out.
In fact, they were waiting for us to tell them.
Yeah.
And then they could open up to us.
Yeah, that
and, you
know.
And they had to wait so many years for that, trust us.
Akriti has the same questions, so we've answered that. Thoughtful Chaos Ria asked, for how many years have you guys known each other?
So it's been 8 years, we're completing 8 years today.
We're completing 8 years of dating. And 1 year of officially being married. So,
yeah.
So Talk to Tiara asks, how does it feel to be a husband of a YouTuber? And how do you handle a makeup-free girl?
Okay, two questions. So it feels good. First of all, it feels good.
It's very
supportive. When I talk to my peers, my professional friends, they are all very supportive and they're quite excited. And there have been many cases wherein my female colleagues have come to me and have asked me, can you ask your wife which one's better, this one or this one? So that, you know, feels nice. Moving on to the next question about the freak. Yeah, she is genuinely a freak. Then you have to pretend. Let's say the makeup shop is there.
Ambiword_96 asks how he helps you shooting the video and how does he enjoy doing the husband voiceover wala video. I love the way he supports you. So he is actually very helpful and very, very supportive. Like today as well, he helped, like he did not help me, he actually did the entire setup on his own. We're sitting in the balcony of our room with an amazing view, and you can probably see the view in the back, like the glass door here. He would also, now he does not do that, but initially when I first posted my video, like first, second, third, whatever, so he used to watch them and he used to correct me, like, you know, this thing here, you should have said this and not this. So yeah, he gives me good advice.
Things
and
we
even
human
my friend,
are very good at is criticizing. So yeah, that is what I used to do. I used to be a critic. A YouTube critic, I used to tell her, don't do this, do that. In fact, I still do it. But the degree has come down quite a bit.
Now you don't watch my videos.
Quite a bit. No,
now I have to force you to watch my videos.
No, I do watch your videos. You know, sometimes I get busy.
Right? With what?
Other YouTube videos, so many.
Yeah, I know. Neha asked, how you manage your YouTube and your job? Trying to mingle both my work, my professional career and my personal life as well as YouTube along with it. It's very difficult and sometimes, you know, I may not be that regular in posting videos, but I do try to upload. So I would come from office by 10 and you know, maybe some nights I would sit down and edit a video, and mostly I would edit my videos and shoot my videos over the weekend. I do have a lot of backlog in editing the videos. Like I have, like, I think 4 videos which I need to edit, but I'm just not getting the time. I mean, sometimes it gets difficult, like if I have a working Saturday, it gets really difficult, because then again I would only have a Sunday to, you know, just chill and relax, and sometimes I don't feel like doing it, but then your love and your support, it just keeps me going. And yep, that's why I am her happy face. Anumeha asks, one new thing that you discovered about him post marriage and one new thing that he discovered about you post marriage. I think one thing which I discovered post marriage about you was your passion for YouTube. Like honestly, when we were in a relationship, I didn't know, like when he was sleeping, he used to sleep through YouTube, or when he used to wake up, the first thing he used to do was see YouTube. So that's one thing which now I got to know about him. And yeah, that's one thing for me. What about you?
Okay, so we're getting a little personal here. I had no clue that she's a sleep talker. I'll tell you, there are certain
people. I'm not, he doesn't have a proof.
Her family also agrees.
Even they don't have a proof.
Trust me, she's a sleep talker. So there are certain type of people in the world who walk while they sleep, but there are certain worse people who talk while they're sleeping. Who does that? Come on, yeah, the other person trying to sleep.
But you don't have a proof. Agar ho to kabhi meri utha ke video banao na. Tumne banayi kabhi video? Iska matlab jhoot hai.
And the worst part is, because you're yourself sleeping, you can't really make out what she said. And it actually happened one time that you were saying something, I understood, I replied as well. And in the morning, I forgot everything because I was myself sleeping.
It's a Jew time, anyway.
No, she talks.
Neha ROCX92 asked, your best memories with each other. I'll go first.
Sure, please.
Sessions is the best memory I have. Like bestest ever. Our trip to Sessions last year was the bestest. If I have to go like a little back, I would say Rosiette was a great memory together. If I have to go further back, I would say
it's a connection of memories. It's the places we have been, places we've discovered. From as small as discovering a bakery when we were in college, let's say discovering a cave when we were in Trek, domestic trip, international trip. So I guess the entire experience comes to
has been like quite a roller coaster. Not only makeup blog asks most adorable and most annoying thing about him, same question for him. So I would okay, you go first, Rita. Annoying, I think we've answered. So most adorable thing about me.
So you look at her expressions. She criticizes me that I'm able to express, you know, things better with words. But through her facial expressions, she's able to, you know, express many other things that I'm absolutely not able to. So when I look at the selfies we have, I would have two expressions, either this or either this. So I don't think I have another expression, and no matter how hard I try, I don't think. You'd see that in this video as well. I don't have a lot of expressions. She, on the other hand, you know, has tons and tons of expressions. She's a very different person when it comes to expression. And I, you know, actually didn't, you know, I had not discovered this before marriage.
Okay, and most adorable thing about you is that
I
don't have to think, come on. That he would try to make me feel special, like every time, every single time he would take care of me. Like, not that I'm a baby, I don't need to be taken care of, but I think he being there for me and being you know, so supportive, I think is the most adorable thing about you. Sarah Praveen asks, Ridhi, both of your sunglasses are awesome. Okay. By the way, which brand is your hubby's frame? Wanna buy it from my hubby. So I think you were wearing Ray-Bans in the picture which I posted.
These are the Wayfarer, I guess. Wayfarer, Ray-Bans.
Yeah.
By the way, this frame was gifted to me by Ridhi.
And this one?
This one, from him. This is the second.
Whatever.
Nahin,
you're not going there.
Yes, we are going there. She loses things. One more thing that annoys me. She has lost an iPhone. She's got Ray-Ban.
Bas,
I'm
afraid
of the third thing.
No, aur kuch nahi hai.
Small things.
Mayank Suri asks, does the husband secretly try your body lotions or creams?
Secretly. Not secretly.
I make him do that. Thodi cream laga lo, please. Thodi face pe cream laga lo. Lips bahut chappy ho rahe hain. Lip balm laga lo.
Okay.
So, Thoughtful Chaos asks, how did you tell your parents, and did they tell or they asked? So my parents, they got to know on their own. I think both of our parents
both
got to know
parents,
on their own. When we told them, they weren't really very surprised. They were like, tell us something
like,
new.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, Thoughtful Chaos, again, one other question. What was your worst fight ever? And she says, yes, I have so many questions. Never mind.
It happened in the first year of dating.
First year of dating.
And it was Christmas Eve.
We didn't talk to each other at all. We didn't even wish each other, I think.
We didn't wish each other. It was.
And what was it about? I don't remember, but bahut tagdi fight hui thi yaar.
Baat
hi nahi kar rahi thi. I think we keep on fighting like a lot. Shalini asks, does he know how you tried capturing his picture during that school trip? Remember I told you that I had a crush on him in school time, so I was a little stupid girl, you know, having a puppy love crush on him, this guy, and we went on a Bombay Goa trip, and so we were in I think 8th class, I think, and you were in 10th or something like that. We were in 10th and you were in 12th, and at the Gateway of India, I told my friend that I really want a picture of this guy. So my best friend, I told her to, you know, just stand and I would pretend that I'm taking a picture of you, Komal, and you know, when he passes by, I would click a picture. And that time we had like those reel wala camera, so every picture was very important. Every picture was important. So I made sure that I got the correct shot, and I would try to insert a picture here of that shot. And yes, he knows about it. I showed him that picture, you know, after we started talking and, you know, started dating. And he was like, what? Really? I never realized that.
Me now.
And then you were mad at him. Right, so I think we answered a lot of questions, and I hope that you guys know my husband better.
Yes.
And our love story better. And I really hope that you guys enjoyed watching this video. Thank you for volunteering to be in my video. So you guys let me know how was Nipun's first debut YouTube video in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed watching this video, then don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel down below. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.
Bye bye.
Okay.
Fire.
Alright.
Yeah,
I'm a little nervous
now.
Set up the setup.
I would request everybody to.
Okay, Swami Chatterjee says couple goals, cannot wait to watch it. Mwah. One thing that you discovered about me. Do you want to make it? Why is it not coming out? Why is it not coming out?